They are 47. Power play goals allowed on the season. Iacopelli, far side, walked in, shot, they score. Hamilton ripped it upstairs. And that one only took 4 seconds off the clock. Time of the goal is 13 minutes and 5 seconds. Family tickets, also kids tickets, I should say. Youth season ticket price is 12 and under. And you get those for 150. Shot from the point, they score. It's a tie game. Didn't even see that one coming. And the time of the goal is 15 minutes and 18 seconds. Slattery got a piece of it. I believe that it's going to be his first goal with the Thunder. Played with the Thunder. However, he played 30 games with the Forest. Look out in front, tipped, and they score. Just on a breakaway, Patacchio put it right through the five hole of Halliday. And it's now 2-1. Point Gottlieb. Back down. There's Bednard. Down, far side, score! Davies on the one-timer! It's a tie game! With 36 seconds left to go in the first period, Jeremy Davies lights the lamp, 2-2. Nice luck on the far side. Got it right to the defenseman, pinching down low. Then taking out Mendelsohn, flipped to the corner. Barr has it again. Thunder net empty, right in front. Davies hit the post. Barr with a shot, convoluted. Ends another centering feed. Shot in front, what a save, Lanarella. He just robbed Bednard. Just wide again. Right off the near side board. Davies tapped it down. Mattson walks it up and down to Gulf. Far side feed in front, they score! Gottlieb on the one-timer! It's going to go down as even strength, but the Thunder take their first lead in the game. Time of the goal comes 15 minutes and 48 seconds of the second period. What a look by Ryan Galton, buried by Gottlieb, pinching it on the play. Remington's almost cashed in on both of them. Up the near side, through center, look out, Patacchio, another breakaway. Gottlieb right on his back, taken out on the play. And it's going to be a penalty shot coming up for Patacchio. And the whistle blows, Patacchio skates over center. Picks up the puck, leads to the left. Down on Halliday, stick handles. Shoots, blocked by Halliday! Stuffed him on the backhand on the near side. Still 3-2 Thunder. Came to the point, Shineman, back to Soroki. Down low, Patacchio looking for the tip in, and it tucked right between Halliday's pads. I believe it deflected off of either Gottlieb, Slinker, or Smerick. I have no idea how that one got through. Strange little play, but it's a tie game at 3 goals apiece. As Smerick trying to play it off the boards, look out in front, Humitz with a shot and stopped by Halliday, point blank. Down to the corner. Pavlovich in front. Kick the side on the rebound. Martin got one right in front over the line. Galt on the near side. Nice move. Trying to tuck in. Loose in front. Bednard tries to tuck it. And what a save by Lanarella. Near side. Molino over the line. Puts on the brakes. Lost the puck. Nice job. Mendelsohn in a 2-on-3 here. With some help from Bednard. Drops it off. Bednard high slot. Shoots. He scores! Left to go in the third period. Bednard breaks it off the pipe. 4-3 Bloomington. Holy cow. What a shot from Bednard. What a heads up play from Mendelsohn. Bloomington gonna walk away with the 4-3 win.